Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Free Script Series Season 2. This week I have a really special addon for you. This is my first geometry nodes based addon, and it allows you to generate hanging cables very quickly just by clicking on faces. And in just a minute I'll show you how it works, but before that I would like to request you all to please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future updates. And with that out of the way, let's open up Blender and see how the addon actually works. So here I have this very simple sci-fi scene setup, and now let's add some cables to it. To create cables, you can simply click this create edit cables button, and now all you have to do is click on surfaces and the addon will automatically generate cables for you. So let's click here, here, and you can keep clicking as long as you want. So let's add these cables, and as you can see all these cables are now connected to each other, but if you want to create a separate split you can hold on alt and click. So if I hold on alt, it will create a separate split for me, and you can do this as many times as you want. Let's increase the drip amount by holding down D and moving the mouse right, and increase the separation by holding down S and moving the mouse right. And let's also increase the number of cables by using the scroll wheel on the mouse. And once you are happy with the cables, you can simply right click to exit the model. Now let's add some connectors to these cables. So you can add the connectors which come with the GeoCables addon by simply clicking this add ship connectors button, and it will automatically import them and add them to the selected cables. You can also use your own custom connectors by changing the collection from here. Let's increase the number of connectors a little bit so we can see them better. Let's further tweak the look of these cables by using all these sliders. So let's set the radius to 0.01, increase the randomness a little bit, change the seed value to get different looks, increase the separation amount, and like that you can play with all these sliders and get the look you want. There's one more thing I want to tell you all. If you want to change the material of the cables, you have to change them from here. So let's select this and open it up in the shading tab. And you have to keep in mind you cannot use the texture coordinate node. You have to use this attribute node and set it to UV map, which is the same as this output attribute, UV map. And once you do that, you will be able to use proper UV unwrapping and be able to use any materials you want. And with that, we come to the end of this episode. I hope you liked the addon, and if you did, you can grab it for free from my Gumroad. The links for that are in the description below. So go check them out, and I'll see you in the next one.